Hi, I'm Alicia, and today we're going to show you how to fix the problem of changes not showing up on your WordPress site. Generally speaking, your WordPress site should update immediately after you hit the save button. That is, you should be able to hit the save button, open the page in question, and instantly see those changes. More importantly, the same should also apply to your site's visitors. That's what should happen. But since you're watching this video, you've probably figured out that things don't always go according to plan. But before we get too far, I want to let you know that there will be links to more resources in this video's description. And remember, subscribe and ring that bell to get notifications for future helpful content. All right, let's get your site updated. Your WordPress site's most common cause for not updating is caching issues. There are different types of caching that may be preventing you from seeing changes on your WordPress site. Browser caching stores certain static files on visitors' local computers in the web browser cache. Page caching stores the static HTML version of your site rather than the PHP to generate it on the fly for each visit. CDN caching speeds up global load times by caching your site's static content on a network of servers around the world. So even though you've updated the version of your WordPress server, visitors and you might still be seeing the older and cached version of your site, hiding the changes that you pushed live recently. Beyond caching issues, another reason why you might not see changes on your WordPress site might have to do with permissions on your site. In this scenario, even if changes might be successfully saved, you might not have permission to see the updated content, and it might cause you to see the older content still. This is unlikely to cause the problem on simple sites such as blogs or portfolios, but it could be an issue with dynamic sites. Browser caching works by storing certain site assets in your computer's browser cache. It avoids repeatedly downloading these assets directly from your WordPress site's server. To fix the problem, you can force your browser to download the freshest versions of all files from your server instead of loading them from the cache. Here are a few ways to accomplish that. The simplest solution to fix browser caching issues on a single page is to hard refresh your web browser. When you force a hard refresh, your browser will skip the cache and download all web server assets. To begin, open a tab with the page on your site where you expect to see changes. Then, hit the following keyboard combinations: Control and F5 on Windows, Command and R on Mac. If the hard refresh didn't work, you might need to clear your browser's cache completely. This will wipe out all of the cached files, ensuring that you download new versions of all files across your site. You might be able to fix the problem for your own computer, but your visitors still might not see the changes right away because they didn't clear their browser caches. One slightly more advanced tactic to get around this and make sure your visitors always see the latest version is to use a cache-busting tactic. For example, let's say your site's logo is logo.png. If you update your logo and upload a new file with an identical name, that change might not show up right away because people's browsers will still load the original logo.png file from their cache. To fix this with cache busting, all you need to do is change the file name. For example, instead of uploading logo.png and overwriting the old file, you could upload logo-v2.png. Because it's a new file name, you'll be able to bypass issues with your site's changes not showing because of browser caching. This tactic can also be useful for scripts such as CSS style sheets. So if your CSS changes are not showing up in WordPress, this is one tactic that might be able to fix that. Other cache-busting tactics include changing the file path or adding query strings in addition to changing the file name. Here are some examples. While there are different types of WordPress caching, the most likely culprit is page caching. Normally, your server builds your site's finished HTML from scratch for each visit using PHP. Then, your server sends off the finished HTML to a visitor's browser to render your web page. To speed things up, page caching lets you store the finished HTML in the cache, eliminating the need for your server to process the PHP and query the database on every visit. This means that if you update something on your site, that change won't be available right away because your server is still serving the cached HTML from before you made the change. Most web hosts and caching plugins get around this by automatically clearing the cache whenever you publish or update a new piece of content. However, your caching solution might not be configured to do this, or it might just not be working properly for some reason. Many caching solutions also exclude WordPress admin users from seeing cached content. This is why you might run into a problem with WordPress changes not showing up when logged out. In other words, when you're logged into your admin account, you don't see any cached content, which means you can see the changes right away. But when you log out, you're seeing the older cached version, as are all your site's visitors. The fix here is to clear your site's cache manually. This will flush out all the stored HTML versions of your pages and have your site create a new version from scratch. It will then store that new version in the cache to get all the caching's performance benefits. How you clear your WordPress cache depends on what caching solution you're using. We'll show you two solutions. Kinsta implements page caching for you so that you don't need to use a WordPress caching plugin. There are two ways to clear your site's cache at Kinsta. First, you can do it from your WordPress site's dashboard via the Kinsta Cache tab in the left sidebar and the Clear Cache button. Second, you can also clear your site's cache via your My Kinsta dashboard. Open your site in My Kinsta, then go to the Tools tab and click the Clear Cache button under Site Cache. If you're not hosting at Kinsta, you might be using a WordPress caching plugin to handle page caching. All caching plugins include options to clear your site's entire cache and sometimes just the cache for individual pieces of content where you're having issues. We can't show you how it works in all caching plugins, but we will show you some of the most popular plugins. Most caching plugins behave similarly so that you can use the same idea in other plugins. In WP Supercache, you can click the Delete Cache option on the WordPress toolbar or in the plugin's settings. To delete the entire cache with WP Fastest Cache, you can click the Delete Cache option on the WordPress toolbar. You can also only clear the cache for the piece of content that you're experiencing issues with. Open the Post Page Custom Post Type list, hover over the piece of content that's not showing changes, and click the Clear Cache link. To clear your entire site's cache while using WP Rocket, hover over the WP Rocket option in the WordPress toolbar and select Clear Cache. To clear a single piece of content, hover over it in the content list and click Clear This Cache. If you're using a content delivery network, CDN, to speed up your WordPress site's global load times, that could be another reason why your WordPress site's changes aren't showing. A CDN works by caching your site's static content on its network of servers around the world. Then it serves up those files from the location that's nearest to each visitor. However, if your CDN has cached an old version of an image file or CSS style sheet, that could lead to a problem with WordPress changes not showing. This is unlikely to happen with your content itself, but it can be a common problem with static files that you might be hosting on the CDN, such as images and scripts. As with other caching problems, you can fix this by clearing the cache at your CDN. The exact steps to accomplish this will depend on your CDN. If you're using a different CDN, you can consult your CDN's documentation for help. Kinsta includes a built-in CDN at no extra cost. You can clear your CDN's cache from your My Kinsta dashboard. In My Kinsta, open the dashboard area for the WordPress site where you're having issues. Then, go to the Kinsta CDN tab and click the Clear CDN Cache button. Finally, your site might be working totally fine, but you still might not see the changes you make because of some WordPress role or capability problem. Your site is updated correctly, but your user account doesn't have permission to see the changes. For example, maybe you have a membership site where registered members see one set of content and anonymous visitors see a different content. If you change the content for registered members and then open your site in incognito mode, you won't see those changes because your anonymous guest account doesn't have permission to view the content you changed, and vice versa. This can get even more complicated if you have a membership site with multiple different membership levels. To fix this, make sure that you're logged into a WordPress account with the proper permissions to see the content in question, or that you're not logged into an account for some situations. Kinsta's WordPress hosting can speed up your website by up to 200%, and you'll get 24/7 support from our expert WordPress engineers. Let us show you the Kinsta difference. Try a free demo of our My Kinsta dashboard at demo.kinsta.com. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe for more tutorials, explainers, and helpful content like this.